cazzo che... Hi everybody, hi, welcome to Andrea Urdi present. We have a beautiful show today, nice lady, she going to talk about something different, something many people know and some people don't know, that's why we're here, to bring you the latest, something. Years ago we was doing completely different. The hairdresser was working so hard because they don't have the product that they have today. Now it's easy, very easy, easy for the hairdresser, easy for the customer, call the way for the ladies who want the latest. So years ago I going to say, before I introduce you our guest, we people who have the, you know, those afro, those curl, too much the curls. People who have trouble to smooth their hair. They was doing so many things, using the big, huge roll, the half a pound. Oh, I can't believe, I can show you sometime and bring you some of those old picture and you understand, you remember, you say, oh yeah, I have that problem years ago. Nowadays, we don't have that problem. Nobody needed to do so much. So I remember one thing. Before I do anything else, I have to tell you, many years ago, when you have a curl, frizzy hair, trouble, you was looking for something to smooth. And I mentioned we rolls, we can do that, we can do...
The microphone.
Don't work?
No, it's fine, but it goes against your clothing, so I can hear it. So I need to switch it to the other direction, so... It doesn't rustle against you. I'm sorry.
That's all right. I'm all glad you'll check. Wait a minute. It was... It make it a noise.
Yeah.
That's what happened one time. That was the problem. Oh, why didn't nobody told me that time? Now I know. Next time, don't stay out. Don't touch me. Okay.
Okay.
Start again.
All right.
I don't remember that. Don't again.
Keep going.
Keep talking. So years ago, I remember, and I know, and most of you people know, when you have a problem with your hair, problem too many curls, too tight, too this, too that. In other words, and you desire to have
Let's start all over again. Wait, Andre. Get the introduction.
Buonasera, buongiorno, no matter where you are, Welcome to Andrea Urdi Present. We have a guest with us today. We will talk about beauty, about the latest style, the latest product. We haven't been done a show like this for quite a while. You know, people who follow us through the years, we've been done millions. I don't say that's exaggerated, but I mean a lot of style show. So today, we're not going to show you the product finish. We don't show you, we have no model. All you have today, a guest. A guest, she is a stylist for quite a few years. She live in, no, she work in Easton. And then we can talk about a little bit more, all these things here. Welcome, Jack. Welcome. No problem. I'm glad you can take the time off to do this show because it's interesting. People want to know what's the latest, what's new, what is, especially those people we're going to talk about a little bit because you're an expert in this. You do this thing. It's the latest style. You know what it is? Straight. Look at her, straight hair. But that's okay. So, I like you can explain to me and to the public, to the people, this new range. Everybody wants to be with their straight hair. Years ago, we was do that too. Years ago, to make people straight, it was used a big, huge roll. The bigger, the better, the most you can do. And then when you comb and you tease, the hair was go smooth, a look smooth. Or before that, something else was done. Many beauty salons, they was do to straighten the hair, they was used the permanent. A really permanent lotion, the solution you make for color. But you was a loo, put on the hair, shampoo, put on that lotion, and comb with the straight, the fine comb you can find to make straight and pull and comb. And it was working. But that's passé, that's already gone. Now we have a solution. We put on, and you do the same thing. You comb, so on and so forth. I'll let you talk about this. I'll let you explain, because you do the modern way, the latest. This is what they call keratin. It's a different company, different things, you know. But the keratin, you do the job.
It does.
Now, I'm going to ask you some questions during the conversation. If somebody years ago, somebody have a color or really damaged hair, it was not too good to do a straightening. I use the old words, straightening, but people understand what I'm talking about. Now, they use this keratin, and it's no problem if you have damaged hair and things like that.
Correct. You can color.
Even a color.
A color, highlight, with a keratin.
And you can use the keratin.
And you can do it all in the same day.
Beautiful. I know they have a different company. We are here not to advertise any company. No, I just make it clear. But it's some product. Now, the latest product you used, and a lot of other beauty salon they use it. They have something they say the hair is even better than when it was before after you use this product and you straighten the hair and the style come beautiful.
With keratin.
Yeah, with the keratin. It's no trouble.
No trouble
at all. You explain. You can talk. Tell us. Because you tell me before the show, you tell me something. You say, I have to watch, like, it's true. In other words, if somebody is pregnant, it's not a good idea to use this product. Or if somebody have, I don't know, you tell me again. Tell me, because tell the public, but the product you use it is good. It's guaranteed, and how much last? How long it last?
It lasts up to 6 months if you use the proper shampoo and conditioner when you purchase it from your salon that you had the service at. It is a keratin treatment. What it is, your hair is made out of keratin. So all you're doing is replacing the keratin that is lost from damage, and you're putting it back into your hair. So that's all you're really doing with the treatment.
So if I come to you and I say I want to straighten my hair, or because that's the old words I use it, but that's I think people who know to say straighten or smooth or the new, the latest. You what you doing? You shampoo?
What you do is you clarify the hair, remove all the impurities.
Oh, okay, that's important. Yep. Yes.
You dry the hair, you apply the keratin on the hair. You have to let it process on the hair, then you dry it into the hair, and then you have to cure the keratin into the hair with the flat iron. And you have to take very, very small sections and go over it, each section 10 times.
And it takes a long time to do?
It does take a while. And you can't get your hair wet for 72 hours.
72 hours. In other words, don't do nothing for 72
right.
hours.
72 hours.
And then you can use it for anything.
Yeah.
But you can blow right away to dry, in other words.
Because right. Your hair is going to look fabulous when you leave. You don't have to do anything. Just when you take a shower, wear a shower cap. Don't get it wet. Don't do any excessive exercise to get
for
it sweaty.
For
72 hours.
72 hours, yeah.
Very important.
Very important.
Yep, that. Your hair will dry quicker. Your color will look more vibrant because the cuticle of the hair is laying down. It's going to dry much faster. It makes a world of difference. Like I had mine done yesterday.
So it's I know it's modern. It's the latest. They've been done a little while. You know, I mean, it's not just yesterday, but more and more people I see at. Supermarket, on the street, any place I go, I see more and more people who use this type of style, straighten, go down. In other words, that's the latest, which is, but all, everybody, it can be any age. That's what I try to ask.
Yep, it can be any age. A lot of teenagers are getting this done because it's easier to maintain. They get it done every 6 months and they don't have to worry about it. It's easy. Like I said, maintenance, in their 20s, 30s. I have clients who are even in their 60s getting it done because I prefer the straighter look. It helps preserve their color. It locks and seals the color. So it's any age bracket can get this done.
Any age. So you don't make a difference. Mm-hmm. That's beautiful. That's good. So 72 hours, what is? In other words, for don't use it for few, so, and then you can do any style over, anything you want.
Yep, and it doesn't take out all the curl. Like, mine still has some curl in
you,
but it takes out the frizz. So if you have extremely curly hair, you're still going to have some curl in it, but it's just not going to be as curly.
So people don't have to be afraid like years ago to over dry, to over this,
right.
over that. Nowadays, you don't have those all problem. Mm-hmm. No problem at all. That's beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
So and then because years ago, I have to be honest with you, I talked to a lot of hairdressers and things. Sometimes they have a problem years ago after they do the straightening. Become a problem because some people they use a product buy at any place. You know they sell a beauty product without to know what to use. But on this case, you tell me they have a product just for that. In other words, a shampoo. Use the right shampoo. Use the right condition.
Yeah.
Anything. The right stuff, you don't have any problem.
Right, you have to use the shampoo and conditioner that's meant for the keratin complex, or if I do the Pravana Perfection one on them, which is a different one that I use also, they have to use the Pravana Perfection Smoothing Complex.
Yeah, the
shampoo and
conditioner. Things go together.
Yeah, the one that goes with them, I recommend them. And I tell the client it's very important for them to use them for the longevity of their service. And I even give them a 10% discount on the shampoo and conditioner to make sure that they go home with the proper
care. What is your place? Where do you work?
I work at Image Hair Design in Northeastern.
Oh, in Northeastern, 138, yes. Okay, so that's good. So when people who came to you, like we say before, we established, I think, any age, any hair color, any type of hair, anything you can do. So anybody can be in style nowadays. In other words, with the straight hair, go down, like, you know, smooth, no problem. That's beautiful. So that's good, the people to know. So you tell me, because if somebody... You have, in other words, I don't look for any problem or somebody have to know when they go home, because that's important. If you go spend the time to explain it to these people, don't do this, don't do that. Right? In other words, you do any Wando's style, whereas you're going to tell them, please, what to do. Because some people don't spend the time with the customer.
No, I make sure you understand that they're fully educated.
You know what I mean?
Yep.
You understand?
Mm-hmm.
So people would like to know.
Yes.
In that way, nobody have any problem. So that's the latest nowadays. Is there any other, people, that's in general, okay? What other style are the other people, you know, outside the keratin? What's the other style, the other, what people ask for more outside of the keratin? I know the keratin is the latest. The newspaper, I look at the TV, any place I look, they have people, women have straight hair.
Hair feathers are very big right now.
So that's good. So it was a time when people look for a permanent, but still a permanent, I think. People who use it, they still use it. That's different. So we went, I don't know, you tell me, because you in the business, you work right now, and you know what the people are asking for more, or what they want more. So keratin, new style for the summer. If somebody have a long hair, anyone the latest, but you still want straight hair, you still can do that. Like you, yours is not too long.
Yep, they can. I can still do the keratin, and I can still do hair.
You can still use it.
Yep.
Ah, that's lucky. That's beautiful. That's good. So okay, you happy with this? For this new style, new vogue, new color, what you want, give any jet you want to give it to them, but it's good. People want.
Yes, I'm very happy with the keratin that's out there right now, especially the line that I use. It makes the hair feel absolutely fabulous. It's way better than the relaxers that were out there even 8-9 years ago.
Beautiful, beautiful.
And we're running a special right now in the Enterprise newspaper for the Coppola.
That's okay.
Keratin.
That's good. That's all right. So, so the style, no make a difference how long the hair. It don't make a difference how long it is or how short it is. So you can use this modern new product.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, this new product. Yeah, that's good. So, but if somebody don't want it, what you doing? If somebody come to you and say, I wanted the latest, and they don't know. But now, after you explain this, people, I think, they don't be afraid. to try new things. Because I know there is more than one product, a different product, okay? You know, everybody is or want the straight hair. So what you doing? What you suggest? You don't want to say, oh, I give you keratin, and if she don't want, what you done? You have to convince she came for haircut. And she don't want, you understand what I mean?
Oh, if somebody doesn't want a keratin, they don't the have to have a keratin.
The regular way.
If somebody doesn't want a keratin, they don't have to get a keratin.
That's why, okay. Right. That's what I want to find out. That's what, because I like it to know, like other people who are watching this program right now, say, I don't want to try that. You know what I mean?
They can get a regular haircut, they can get color. There's all sorts of
the old
things
way.
With color.
Until they see somebody like you, okay, like you, because you have the keratin on you. And if the hair is straight, and if you look good on them, why not? They try. So that's good. All right, so don't worry about, because I'm sure right now, some people say, I tried years ago, it's not working, or In other words, today, the industry is really, have a big, advanced, because this new product, which you have damaged hair, dry hair, too curly hair, too fuzzy, too, I call it how you want. And you can get out without any problem outside on the public and with a beautiful hairstyle, straight hair, shiny, because I see some those style, they shine like you put some kind of oil or some kind of, I don't know what it is. Mm-hmm. It looks good. You can talk. Come on.
I guarantee you they had a keratin.
If a keratin, that's why.
Yep,
that's,
if the hair is that shiny, they probably had one.
Yes. You see, I know this because I talk to a lot of people, you know what I mean? But sometimes I had to ask you what you did, you know, unless I say friend or I know, that's different. But if you know, you don't go to ask at the street, what you have, what you did, who did, da-da-da-da. I say, what are you asking for, you know? I don't look for trouble, I don't look for any argument for anything. So, continue to explain to me this, because this is really important. That's why we came here, to tell people to have this soft and smooth hairstyle. The only thing is, I noticed a lot of people copy each other. It was years ago. It was a time when you look, go on the street, you go any place, you see one type of style. It lasts for a couple of like a shake. Maybe you don't know. You're too young to know what a shake is. No, don't laugh. It's true what a shake was. But it was a style from all over United States and Europe, all over you went, you see the ladies wanted that. And then it was years ago. I talk about a long time ago. Before your time, there was a teasing bubble. There was so many crazy style, but people wanted that. That what was a style. Mm-hmm. That you know, yeah. you don't say you don't change anybody because you say, oh, you don't want to do, oh, you don't know how to do. Da-da-da-da. You say yes, I do what you want, and it's the latest. That was a long time ago. Lately, I see fashion is changing, yeah, but don't know. Not too much. I'll talk about the last 5 to 10 years. But the last couple of years, is keratin is all over the place.
Yeah.
This keratin is all over the mind because of television or what is it, because they show and people who like some different. And the difference is keratin. You go and ask for keratin. So that's what you're doing. That's mm-hmm. what you see. A stylist make a difference. If he's a good stylist, and not say convincing, but show the style is good. That's nice. I think mm-hmm. it's nice. You can do the make people happy. They happy. They come back to you, and they make it happen. Not only them, make it happen. Maybe the husband, the boyfriend, the people on the street, and I. You know what I mean? That's Antonio, don't look on me because I look like you're laughing. If you have somebody here in the audience, get laughing to say, that's true, that's right, looking good. Why not? Now, this is a show, is for you too. So you have to say something too, because if you keep talking, I keep...
It's the job of the stylist to make them happy.
Good. All right, say something, because, you know, I clean up half hour. I just talk for half hour. I don't mind to talk because I'm used to this. But, okay, tell me. Tell me what's the latest... I know already we'd say the keratin. But what the majority of the people have, and I don't say the majority, a lot of people have a keratin, I know that.
People are having keratin, and a lot of people are having the special effect coloring done.
Oh.
Like the blue and the green and the pink.
You think that's a little crazy to put all those color on?
Yeah, but that's what they want.
That's what they want.
And the extensions.
See, things change.
Yeah,
things change.
You
know, because I see all color, beautiful. Some they look beautiful.
Some look really pretty.
It's the difference. Maybe I am wrong, or you tell me if I'm wrong. Maybe somebody do home, and that's why they don't come.
That's why they won't.
I can tell
nice.
The difference.
You can't.
They do home.
Very faded and blotchy.
See, I'm right. Okay, that's what I want to know. Because when you do professional, and you can tell, it look beautiful.
I was going to put blue in my hair today, but I ran out of time.
That's all right. Not that time. So it's beautiful because the line, the color is a divide. This new thing is beautiful, the double process. In other words, all this nice thing is beautiful. So, but I look, some don't look too good.
Mm-hmm.
You know,
yep.
The red is too bright, the blue is the things. In other words, it's you know, blend it with the skin, you know, blend it with the face, you don't blend
right.
it with the. So, why people try? Why? Save money, maybe, or they're not professional. I don't know why. You don't know why.
You just think you have no idea what went through that person's head when they did that.
That's why. So it's good that. That's no problem. So tell me. You do a lot of color, okay?
Mm-hmm.
What's the difference between the old way to do the color and the new way? The new
like
way.
Like I said, a lot of special effect coloring, a lot of foiling.
Foil.
Yeah, a lot of foiling with not necessarily the crazy colors I was talking about, but a lot of the natural colors. What we'd consider double processes, doing them in a single process. So instead of, you know, doing one color and then rinsing the client and then doing the second process, we'd do it all in one shot, so to speak, getting the client out a lot faster. And then just, you know, like the keratin and, you know, just doing stuff like that.
See, it's a lot of advantage nowadays too.
Yeah, and color has changed too.
Yes.
Like there's ammonia-free color lines now, which was unheard of even 10 years ago.
Yes.
You know, ammonia.
Well, that's beautiful. That's good because you don't have to worry about. In other words, you can choose the color, choose what you want, the way you want to look. Nowadays you can do. You know, years ago it was a little different. Different not only for the color, but only for different situation, different things. So nowadays, the ladies, they can look beautiful, can dance to look much better, more modern, and so on and so forth. You know? But some people don't want to spend the time, they don't want to I don't know, they're too busy, in a hurry, but you have to do. If you want to look good, you have to do. And so I asked this question before, I think. When the people come to you, you spend the time to tell what look better, what looks good, what is better for them, without, you know, try to call in one way, sell, you know what I mean? Without, in other words, you care. If you care, you suggest the right things.
Yep. An educated client is always important. I always try to give them, you know, the benefit of the doubt and educate them and tell them what's best. Like if they walk in and want something outrageous that I don't think is really going to go well with their skin or their eyes and stuff, you know, I tell them, you know, I don't think it's really going to look good, you know, and I always try to meet them halfway with what they want.
Beautiful. That's good. So in the place where you work, you're doing most of these things, but other hairdressers there, they do a little bit of everything, or in other words, they say, I don't go there because that's all they do. No, you don't do just one carrot. In other words, you do everything on the beauty salon here needed to be done.
Yep, there's a girl named Christine that works there, and then we have Linda, and we have Nancy.
Well, that's good. That's good. That's good. So okay. So next time we're going to do another show. You're going to bring a model. We're going to show. You're going to show. Yeah, really serious. You're going to bring a model, and you're going to show to people the way it's done, the way it look. Because some people they have to see. They have to trust you. They have to be convinced. I go to that lady, to this hairdresser, to that hairdresser. She doing right, she doing wrong. She helping me. She helping me to look better. Maybe some people look for husband or for things. She want, you know what I try to say? She want to look the best. And that's up to you. Hairstylist, hairdresser, call how you want. But you are in a situation where we can make a lot of people happy. A lot of people happy. That's that's okay. So we have another few minutes. So I want you to say something to the people who watch this program to trust you. Okay? Talk.
All right. Well, my name is Jackie. I work at Image Hair Design. The phone number is 508-238-7575. And that's all I really need to say. I think I've explained myself.
Beautiful. That's good. So now before we go, I don't want to talk about the Easter hairdresser, but I see everything. Through the years, and there was a moment when hairdresser was booming. It was booming because everybody was going to look good. They like go to Sunday church or the party or the wedding or the things. It was big things to have hair done. And nowadays, a lot of people don't do that. Mm-hmm. Why? Is there any reason why people want a casual, or they want, oh, they go the way, or they shampoo their hair, they give a little blow, and here I am. Years ago, no.
I know. I don't know why.
You don't know why, but I know. That's what we have to ask. We have to ask some other time when we do another show, we're going to come here, prepare, and bring some people and ask why. But maybe you say, mind your business, but right now I say you, thank you very much for watching. Thank you, sincere, thank you, because we will come back to this subject with Jack. Grazie, thank you.
Thank you.
All right, thank you very
thank
much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Say ciao.